maintain my system, and I think it's now effectively proof in the system. And besides that, there is a reminder that the WMD models are, these are tilted, they are tilted to perform SEN level case at SEN level 1, or the SEN level case at 1, and if you are not that familiar with tilted, then you are familiar with the WMD model, because it is the information that you can input to 2, so for example, if you choose any input to 2 in case of the 1 that's the IP model, any input to 2 cases to the traffic is the IP model, and so on, and you should think of this as being for the higher spin analog of the WMD model, that are generated by spin field of spin 2 up to n. And even if you don't know the details, and I shall not explain them to you today, but you should take away from this is that you know essentially all we want to know about these two-dimensional DCs. Tilted DCs are very well understood. We know the spectrum of primaries, we know explicit formula for the characters, we know GGU, we know whatever you want to know. These are extremely explicitly known two-dimensional conformal features. I should also mention that the central truck basically goes like n, because at the end of the n plus k and n plus 1 of the n plus k plus 1 are basically numbers, but it's sort of like n into 1 minus 1 plus that. So you can think of them as being vector-like series, which degrees of freedom series like n rather than like n plus. Now, as I was already saying, on the face of these two symmetries are not at all the same. On both of them are doubly infinitely hard to mark in the sense that they have infinitely many spins, but there are many ways in which you can have infinitely many spins. First of all, they're not the same at all, because this is the classical Poisson algebra, so it's a commutative algebra with Poisson brackets, and this is some real Lie algebra, or some W algebra. So in order to really compare, you have to understand the Poisson version